that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
It's right. Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? Who do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires. While we're getting the fort back in shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall. He was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, or stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agnir, sir.
Do I look like a sir? I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, what's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe? Stendhal, preserve us. Don't worry, I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow?
A crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there.
We'll be right back.
You'll get the hang of it.
Isran found... I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
This one has something sweet for the fellow traveler, if it entices.
Thank you. Forgive Ugor's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told. Please, our tribe suffers, and we need help. Our chief Yamarz was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. Yamarz refuses help. Yamarz has demanded we... But I cannot. I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger. I have no choice. Please hurry. We are counting on you.
We have sworn loyalty to Yamarz. He will see us through these dark times.
Any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
We're running.
Well, you must
think
be all right.
You might
if
be in the wrong place, friend. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
On behalf of the Vigil, you have my thanks.
How do you feel?
Stendar's light purify you of your ills. Stendar be with you.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With his voice, shouted him apart.